Hey, what's up everyone and welcome back. I hope you are having a good day because I am having a great day because today is my day off. So I am back playing Fallout 76 once again, and this time I wanted to make a quick video showing you how to get mods for your Enclave plasma guns. You would think the Enclave bunker at the White Springs would sell it, but it doesn't, and I don't want to spoil too much for people that aren't too far in the story, but eventually at some point you'll get these Enclave plasma guns if you do a Enclave event called Drop Connection. You can also buy Enclave plasma guns from the bunker, but usually they don't have reflex sights, so I kind of like really like the ones with reflex sights, because just having the sight on the gun reduces the AP costs. And an aligned barrel or aligned flamer barrel or an aligned sniper barrel also reduce the AP costs. So that's what you can get on your Enclave plasma rifle. And you want the best Enclave plasma rifle or pistol that you can get, don't you? I know I sure do. So what I do as part of my daily routine is I come to Watoga and I check the two robot vendors. And this is one way to get mods for the Enclave plasma rifles and pistols. And I should just refer to it as the Enclave plasma gun from now on. So in the rest of the video. The other way to get the mod is to... Well, you got to be lucky, and this time I'm not lucky enough to get it from both vendors. But that's okay. That's okay. I'll try again tomorrow or the next day or whenever I log back in to Fallout 76. But here's another way to do it real quick. At some point in Watoga, you'll talk to a chief, and he'll give you a daily quest called Cop 8 Squatter. So sometimes when you do that quest, well, pretty much every time, you get a random mod. But sometimes you'll get an Enclave mod like I have right here to modify your gun with. So that's a good way to do it. You can also do Drop Connection and you might just get the mod already attached to the gun. But right now I'm showing you some other times that I visited Watoga on different characters and found different mods. Good luck to everyone, and if you like this type of content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.